on your head. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your head.
And now we're gonna take four giant steps forward. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your shoulder. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your shoulder.
Now we're gonna try taking four steps backwards. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your foot. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your foot.
And now we're gonna try to walk in a circle with your beanbag still on your foot. Don't drop it. Here we go.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your hand. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your hand.
Now keeping the beanbag on your hand, we're going to hop. Ready? Hop, 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 hop.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your finger. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your finger.
And while you still have it on your finger, raise it up high. And now, lower it down.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your wrist. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your wrist.
Move your wrist from side to side. Very good. Try it up and down now. You've got it.
Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your nose. Beanbag balance, balance the beanbag on your nose.
Now everyone, try to march in place to the count of four and don't drop it. One, two, three, four.
Beanbag.